Your name is Henry Furlong?
Yes.
And you're Rachel Florencia's father?
Yes.
Furlong? Florencia? Why do you have different last names? What are you trying to pull? She might take after her mother's last name, or maybe Florencia is a stage name. That's not that weird.
Florencia was my late wife's maiden name.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Rachel chose it for her stage name.
Yes, I was right! I was right on both! Let's go! I'm a genius!